ओके दिस इज अ वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट स्लाइड. ओके दिस इज द कोर. व्हाइल सॉल्विंग द ऑल द न्यूमेरिकल वी जस्ट रिमेंबर दिस चार्ट. नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू कंपेयर ऑल द प्रोसेस. व्हाट इज डिफरेंस बिटवीन आइसोकोरिक, आइसोबारिक, आइसोथर्मल, एडियाबेटिक. ऑल द फोर प्रोसेस आई एम कीपिंग फ्रंट ऑफ यू सो यू कैन कंपेयर. नाउ द बेसिक फाइव फॉर्मूलाज नाउ वी डिस्कस साइमल्टेनियसली. So we can summarize all the formulas simultaneously. First starts with the general gas equation. General gas equation, you know that P1 V1 upon T1 is equal to P2 V2 upon T2. Okay, in case of isochoric process, volume is constant. So general gas equation, I again written P1 V1 upon T1 is equal to P2 V2 upon T2. Here, volume is a constant, so volume V1 is equal to V2. So general gas equation becomes P1 upon T1 is equal to P2 upon T2. Simultaneously, we apply for isobaric, where pressure is a constant. So general gas equation becomes V1 upon T1 is equal to V2 upon T2. In case of isothermal process, temperature is a constant. So equation becomes P1 V1 is equal to P2 V2. Okay, and for adiabatic process, you remember the general gas equation we write PV raised to gamma is equal to C. That is P1 V1 raised to gamma is equal to P2 V2 raised to gamma is equal to C. This is regarding general gas equation. For work done isochoric process, if we see isochoric process, I draw a simple small diagram here. Volume is a constant, so work done is zero. For isobaric process, work is done. Remember two formulas, either PV2 minus V1 or MRT2 minus T1. In case of isothermal process, work done is P1 V1 log to the base C V2 upon V1. And in case of adiabatic process, work done is P1 V1 minus P2 V2 upon gamma minus 1. That is the work done. Formula, work done formula for each process. I'm going to discuss now. Work done 0 for isochoric. For isobaric work is done. Either we remember MRT2 minus T1 or P in bracket V2 minus V1. Okay, for isothermal work done is P1 V1 log to the base C V2 upon V1, or another formula that V2 minus V1 is either replaced by P1 upon P2. And work done for adiabatic, either MCV T2 minus T1 or P1 V1 minus P2 V2 upon gamma minus 1. Now change in internal energy is the same for isochoric, for isobaric and isothermal. We remember such way that you know that isothermal you also keep this formula same, but you know that T1 is equal to T2 in case of isothermal, so dU becomes zero. Okay, and for adiabatic is the same formula. Another same formula is enthalpy. MCP delta T we see MCP delta T, where why it become zero MCP delta T? Because the change in temperature is zero, because process is isothermal, temperature is a constant. By default, these two formula become zero, internal energy and enthalpy. And same formula again for adiabatic is also MCP delta T. Now we go through the addition, heat addition. For isochoric heat addition, MCV delta T, isobaric MCP delta T. I also give one hint, is isochoric, so CV is there. For isobaric, addition of heat takes place at constant pressure, so dQ is equal to MCP delta T. Here, addition of heat at constant pressure, so CP. For isochoric, addition of heat takes place at constant volume, so CV, MCV delta T. For isothermal dQ, what about dQ now? dQ fundamental formula, change into 0 plus work done. So what amount of heat we add is directly proportional to the work done in case of isothermal process. What we heat add is whole heat is utilized for work done only. There is no change in internal energy at all. It's very important. Okay, now for adiabatic process, dQ is zero. Remember, for which process, which parameter is zero? We also remember in each process, for isochoric, which parameter is zero? Work done is zero. Okay, in isobaric, there is no any parameter zero. In isothermal, which parameter is zero? Change in enthalpy and change in internal energy is zero. In adiabatic, there is one parameter. There is the entropy and heat zero. Because entropy is nothing but is the integral of dq by T. And you know that dq is zero. So there is no change in entropy for adiabatic process. And you remember these three relations. PV relation, TP relation, TV relation. Don't miss the sequence. PV, TV and TP relation. These are the comparison. Simultaneously remember these formulas. That was very important. And also I shows here that how we calculate change in entropy for each process. This slide is again we repeat in third topic also while discussing entropy, numerical on entropy.